It happens from time to time in this game. There's no question about that.
Backboard and Shushkin to the line. It's behind Bernier. They score. They bang it in. Namestnikov was standing there, and the puck just found him.
Yeah, Bernier knew it had gotten through him, but he didn't know where it was. And there are plenty of red jerseys around the crease. See right there, you got two of them, and Namestnikov is the one that muscles himself free of Eriksson and Hronek.
Did he kick it? Or did he get his stick on it before it crossed?
When did it go in the net? They got to look at this.
Did he get his stick on it before it crosses the line?
That's
the key. He kicks it.
No question about
that. Does he get his stick on it? Yes, he did.
Yep. No problem.
That's Namestnikov's first goal as a member of the Avalanche.